Hi everyone, in this video we'll go through one marker questions from bill discounting. So we'll have to remember few key definitions. True discount. What is true discount? It's a difference between face value and present value of the bill. And it is P into T into R, PTR. This is true discount, where P is the present value, where T is the unexpired time of the bill, and R is rate of discount, rate of discount of the bill. Define banker's discount. What is banker's discount? It is the simple interest calculated on the face value of the bill. Banker's discount is simple interest. What is simple interest formula? Right? You will have to remember simple interest formula. Simple interest is PTR. PTR by 100. Here, both TD and BD are simple interest formulas only. Right? Just that in TD, you use present value and in BD, you use face value. That's the only difference. So, banker's discount is a simple interest calculated on the face value of the bill for the discount period at discount rate. Third one, define banker's gain. What is banker's gain? The difference between banker's discount and true discount is banker's gain. So, BG is equal to BD minus TD. This is the definition for banker's gain. So, we'll have to remember all these three definitions. True discount, banker's discount and banker's gain. Now, here are some problems. A bill was drawn for 3 months. So bill period is 3 months. Legally due date is 18th August 2012. So legally due date is given. Find the date of drawing of the bill. So you have to find the bill drawing date. This is what we'll have to find. Right? And 3 days is grace period. 3 days is grace period. Right? So now you need to find drawing date. LDD is given. Bill period is given. Grace period is always 3 days. You need to find drawing date. So what you'll have to do, if I have to find drawing date, it is legally due date minus 3 days minus bill period, right? So your drawing date will be LDD minus 3 days minus bill period. So this is LDD. This is grace period, which is always 3 days, right? This is grace period and this is bill period. Now, 18th August 2012, I'll reduce 3 days and 3 months. I'll get 15th May 2012. So this is the drawing date of the bill. Next one, a bill was drawn. Drawing date is given for 3 months. Bill period is given. You need to find legally due date, LDD. Reverse of the earlier problem, right? There LDD was given. We had to find drawing date. Here drawing date is given. We need to find LDD. LDD is drawing date plus bill period plus grace period. So drawing date is 14th March 2013. Bill period is 3 months. Grace period is 3 days. So it will be 17th June 2013. Right? You add months and you add days to the drawing date. You get the legally due date. Next one. The present value of rupees 750 due 4 months hence at 15% per annum is. You need to find the present value. Don't assume this to be present value. You need to find the present value of rupees 750. That means this is face value, right? This is face value. This is unexpired period, which is T. And this is rate of discount, which is 15%. So you have F, you know R, you know T. You need to find the present value. What is the formula for present value? F by 1 plus TR. So face value is given. T, you have to convert into years. 4 months is given. You have to divide by 12 because 1 year has 12 months and 4 months is given. So, it's 4 by 12 and rate of discount is 15%. So, 15 by 100, right? And you will get this answer. Similarly, next problem, you need to find banker's discount on rupees 1015. Banker's discount on rupees. So, this is not banker's discount. This is face value. This is face value. And after 3 months. So, this is unexpired time or period and this is rate of discount, right? So what is banker's discount formula? It is F into T into R. Remember, it is simple interest formula, F into T into R. So F is given, T is given 3 months, converted into years. So it's 3 by 12, 6%. So 6 by 100. So you'll get the answer. Last problem, you need to find the true discount, right? On rupees 1380. Always remember, true discount on rupees means it's face value, right? Face value is given, period is given, rate of discount is given. So we know R, we know time. 1.5 years is, convert this mixed fraction to proper fraction. So you'll get 3/2 years, right? And phase value is given. What is the formula for TD? FTR by 1 plus TR, right? F is given, T is given. It is 1.5 years, so 3/2. It's already in years. You don't have to convert. And R is 10/100, right? And you'll get rupees 180 as the answer. So with this, we've come to the end of this particular topic. If you've liked this video, do press a like and share it. Thank you.